markets are starting to question themselves, the bloggers exposing our blisters, just the everyday words of everyday people shifting the tone of the televised speeches. When we look beyond our next meal, our next post, the everyday choices of everyday people are facing the storms and curing diseases. Responsible for our everyday